interlude of colorful, refreshing music, prepared and conducted by Andre Kostelanetz and introduced by David Ross. Our guest of honor today, Gladys Swarthout. We present first, as your guide to the Kostelanetz music, our good companion, David Ross.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. The music of the student prince is neither jazz nor classic. It's romantic. So, for romance, our program begins with a famous melody from the student prince, Deep in My Heart. It is a pleasure to introduce Gladys Swarthout as our special guest after an absence we feel was much too long. Of course, very little introducing is necessary. Nothing we can say about her career will be new to you, since you have known her for a long time as the mezzo-soprano star of the Metropolitan, or in the movies, or on the air. Gladys Swarthout will sing first None But the Lonely Heart by Tchaikovsky. Miss Swarthout.
Oh,
Now, Andre Kostelanetz will play one of the most attractive of the new hit melodies, Time Waits for No One. change of pace, we go to Cole Porter, a master of subtle rhythms, and play one of his smoothest melodies, I Concentrate on You. Gladys Swarthout has a special interest in this next song. She introduced it on the air a couple of years ago, and since then, it has been the featured theme song of no less than 10 different moving pictures. It is I'll Remember April.
Along the way we have walked together,
In the middle of his 3 months with our armed forces, Andrei Kostelanets found himself in Egypt. And in Cairo, he heard a gypsy orchestra play music that was new to him and fascinating. It was music never written down in notes, but played from memory by people who had heard it from childhood. Andrei Kostelanets had the melodies written down, and here they are for the first time in America, the Gypsy Airs. Gladys Swarthout sings, as you know, all kinds of songs. But in the popular field, you can count on her choosing a romantic ballad. And she follows this inclination by singing today, I'll Follow My Secret Heart.
This is the Armed Forces Radio Service.